A tabby is any domestic cat with a distinctive M-shaped marking on its forehead, stripes by its eyes, and across its cheeks, along its back, and around its legs and tail, and characteristic striped, dotted, lined, flecked, banded, or swirled patterns on the body, neck, shoulders, sides, flanks, chest, and abdomen. Tabby is not a breed of cat, but a coat type seen in almost all genetic lines of domestic cats, regardless of status. The tabby pattern is found in many official cat breeds and is a hallmark of the land race, extremely common among the general population of cats around the world. The tabby pattern occurs naturally and is connected both to the coat of the domestic cat's direct ancestor and to those of their close relatives, the African wildcat, the European wildcat, and the Asiatic wildcat, all of which have similar coats, both by pattern and coloration. A genetic study of tabbies found 5 genetic clusters to be ancestral to cats of various parts of the world. The English term tabby originally referred to striped silk taffeta, from the French word tabus, meaning a rich watered silk. This can be further traced to the Middle French atabus, which stemmed from the Arabic term atabiya. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.